Christoph has already told me about you. The Animage's body was drained of blood, but there are only a few shallow cuts in the body from claw strike. It also has puncture marks, but according to his hospital records, he had persecution mania, so he visited the doctor often. So he was probably prescribed some kind of treatment. It's not the first time I had trained bodies come in, but relatives are quick to pick them up. Isaac had no relatives, so his things are left here. We can look through them. Maybe we'll find something. I've known werewolves and animages for a long time, so in order for us to get a better understanding of the case, you can go to the basement and talk to one of them. You can enter the basement through this door.
My name is Sally. The nurse has went somewhere. Please help me and make the moon elixir, as written in the recipe on this table.
Thank you. Thank you. This is the emblem of Nicholas's werewolf clan. The wild animage called Nicholas has long lived in the woods out of town as he refuses to be part of animage and werewolf society. He is generally considered very dangerous. His pack attacked humans and werewolves. He was always against cooperation between animages and werewolves. So he separated from the animage clan and went to live in the woods. I can track their location by scent. Also, Kristoff made a serum to make it so they can't smell us.
I've sent everyone in the pack to find more werewolves while I recover my strength after our fight with the animages.
I'll look around to see if any of the werewolves are still here.